clear out Dwayne Bacon and let Kemba get to his right hand, and that's...